was threatening to kill him if he didn't pay him lots of money. According to Murphy's grand jury testimony, he knew Hernandez's life was in danger and that Hernandez had been threatened with extortion. But at the time, he did not report any of this to law enforcement.
You should just start writing a book. You should just start writing a book about all the dumb shit you've done. But like the funny dumb shit, not the other dumb shit.
Well, I read a lot. I love the Harry Potter books.
You do?
I love them. Everyone laughs at me, but you know.